and they're off. Fairly even start. Passionate goes out for the lead and opens up by two lengths already. Superbird comes away running in second. Game Changer third, with Honors is in fourth, and Asselin fifth. Three lengths front to back, heading up the back stretch. Passionate under a snug hold leads the way by a length and a half here. Superbird two under a tight hold. Twaddy inside in second. Game Changer Twaddy outside is third. Arcelana between horses fourth, and with Honors is fifth. Fallings now front to back, a half mile left to go. Passionate is the leader, opens up. Passionate opens up by two and a half lengths here. Superbird well settled and running along in second with Honors and Game Changer. Game Changer rolls into third as they get closer now, but then followed by with Honors and Arcelan. Passionate still leads the pack. Passionate by half a length, Superbird in between horses, and Game Changer makes three across the track as they line up for the lead now. 400 meters to go. Arcelan is in fourth, and with Honors now trails off the turn into the stretch of the Royal Colors Classic, and it's Passionate narrowly. Superbird in between horses coming on to take the lead now. It's Superbird in front. Passionate back to second. Arcelan running on well from third. Game Changer back to fourth, but it's Superbird here. Here comes Arcelan. Superbird desperate for the wire. Arcelan surging late. Here is Arcelan! Chronicles of Narnia. Arcelan gets up to beat out Superbird. Passionate back to third. Game Changer, and with Honors.
Of the Grade 3 Royal Colors Classic, Arcelan, for trainer Lester Alexis and Rico Hernandez. Congratulations.
Number 2, Arcelan, first. Number 3, Superbird, second. Number 5, Passionate, third.